there. My name is John. Happy you came around today. I was looking for something to do. Well, hopefully you have a good one out there. This is only the first round, so hopefully you can make it a good one. Time to get it. Let's crank this into the fairway and be on our way.
Great contact.
Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Well, missed the green there on that one. Let's get out of this green side rough cleanly. Oh, almost. That's a nice chip. Well done. All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Just a tap in on this one. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. Okay, longer par four on this hole. That's, yeah, be nice to have that one back. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. I don't think you're gonna like this.
Well, you're still in it. But you were hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
This one's just a 5-footer. Good job in there with a par. And you'll stay right there at even par after that one. Let's see you stick it nice and close here. Let's see what you can do. Silky swing. That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Second shot on the third. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Okay, here's our bogey putt. All right, let's get to the next.
All right, one over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on hole number four. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Setting up here 145 yards away and ever so close, one stroke off the lead. Oh, this one might be a bit much. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just nicely. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Well, the putt appears to be online. And a great effort on this hole to bounce back after the bogey on the last. Great work. That's a birdie. And after that one, you'll go down to even par. All right, ready to go here on the fifth hole. Nice swing on that. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. That's gonna work just fine on the approach. 6 feet to the cup. Let's keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. One under after that one. Here we have a par four hole. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Look at this, driving the green, and got a putt for eagle coming up. That's all right. This is for eagle. Good putt. And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. And now teeing off on a par three. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Okay, we're on the green, 24 feet from the cup. I went right by. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. That'll do. And after that hole, you are at 3 under par. Got a par 4 on this one. We'll get it back. Second shot here on hole number 8.
All right, you're on with a fair amount of green to cover for your next putt.
And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Well, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. This one's for par. Well, it's going right by the hole. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on. And the putt drops, and we're moving on. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Teeing up now on hole number 9. Nothing wrong with that. And from here, it's looking like about 230 yards. And this is your third shot. Nice chip, fantastic. And could have a birdie here. Great work grabbing the birdie on this hole after bogeying the last. That's some serious resilience.
3 under for the round.
See what you can do here on the 10th hole. Well, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Well done. That's another green in regulation under your belt. And this one's just about 6 feet. This putt's good so far. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Bringing things down to 4 under after that one. Here comes a par 4. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Yeah, this one might be a bit long. That's a good one. Nice pin high. Okay, 8 feet. Oh, man. And good luck here. 6 feet to go. Looking good. Not enough muscle into that one. Okay, time to finish this one off. All right, tapping in for bogey to finish this one. And you've gone up to 3 under after that hole. And this is a par 5 hole, pretty lengthy one as well. Tee shot's looking nice here. All right, second shot on the 12th. This is our third shot. Nice stroke. We're on the green. Let's see how you do here. We have a very long putt ahead of us. Never like leaving those short. This one's for par. Ooh, that was a long one. You almost got that. And hopefully this streak doesn't continue. That's for your second bogey in a row here.
2 under for the round.
And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Oh, come on, get in. Duh. And for bogey. All right, and now let's take a peek at the standings. It's going to put you up to one under par. And here we go, par four in front of us. And look at this, just striped it off the tee. This is about 160 to the pin. Approach shot worked out just fine. This one's about 15 feet. Going towards that hole. Oh, that could have been a birdie. All right, time to finish this one off. All right, tapping that one in for par, moving on. All right, you're gonna stick right there at one under after that one. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Bounce right, come on. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. This is what our third shot's looking like. Here's an 8-footer. Looking good. Oh, man. Okay, this left for bogey. And let's see what the scorecard says. After that one, even par is your score. We've got a long par four staring us down on this one. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. We are about 195 yards out from here. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Well, I can't hit all the greens. This one's your third. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Ooh, bad luck there. 5 foot putt here. Right by the hole. And this one's for the double bogey.
All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying.
And right now, you're two over. Here we go on the 17th hole. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin, and you're two strokes off the lead. Great job on that approach. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. This one's tracking. Way to get that birdie. And you're one over at the moment. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. Okay, about 175 yards to go here, and you're one stroke off the lead. Let's go, kick right, kick right. Safe approach, nice. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. Oh, that's a tough one. I believe this is for your par. And with that, brought this round to an end.
Ending things off at one over today.
Well, that's it for me. Thank you for the round, and thank you for playing PGA Tour 2K21.